Warner, what you want is me. But you need to see me in a brand new domain. Well, it's plain. Warner, in a different setting, you will see you're getting all of this plus a brain. I'll meet you there at Harvard with a book in my hand. Big sturdy book, big wordy book, full of words I'll understand and write. There is where you'll see it too. Warner, what you want is right in front of you.
What you want is clear. What you want
right here.
What you want is right in front of you. Front of you. What you want is clear. What you want
right here.
What you want is right in front of you. Front of you.
Step one, he's off to Harvard Law, so I get in there too.
Step two,
make Warner reassess. Impress him with my high IQ.
Step three,
we throw a great big wedding and invite all Delta Nu.
That's great, nice plan. Now can we think this through? Harvard Law School?
I have a 4.0 average.
Yeah, in fashion merchandising. What makes you think you can do this?
Love, I'm doing this for love, and love will see me through. Yes, with love on my side, I can't lose, and Harvard can't refuse a love so pure and true.
Even if they do, what you want, sweetheart, is no easy thing. If you're going to swing it, it will wreck your senior spring. Yeah, it's true. First, you'll need an LSAT score of more than 174, so no more parties for you. You'll need a killer essay or do not even hope, and glowing letters from your betters. Any chance you know the Pope?
Oh no,
oh too bad, cause that would be a coup. And you've got a lot of
why? Law school is for boring, ugly, serious people. And you, Button, are none of those things. What you want, Button, hey, you just say the word. But what you want's absurd and costs a whole lot of swag. And hell, why, Button, when you could stay right here, pursue a film career?
How about a nice Birkin bag?
Yes, the East Coast is foreign. There's no film studios. It's cold and dark, no valet parking. All the girls have different noses. Christ, Button, it's like the damn frontier. Tell me what's out there that you can get right here.
Guys, love, huh? I'm going there for love.
Love,
a love I have to win. I can live where that's on or valet. I can't just walk away, betray what might have been.
Fine, okay, I'll pay your way if you get in.
What you want, make the grade. What you want,
and it's paid.
What you want.
Spring Fling Beer Bash Extreme!
Extreme!
Not for you! You can either party or get into Harvard Law. Time to study. Go!
This year's theme? You're making me crazy!
What you want? You wanna be out because the sun she warm. What you want? You wanna be study stuck inside your dorm. What you want? You wanna be party with us all night long. What you want? You wanna be strong.
Be strong.
134. Not good enough. Try again.
No.
What you want? You wanna be grooving, bumping, shake the room. What you want? You wanna be proving something and talking. What you want? You wanna be wondering where your youth has gone. What you want? You wanna hold on.
Hold on.
Whoa.
151. It's still not Harvard material. Once again, go.
What you want? You wanna be breathing in the healthy air. What you want? You wanna be chasing him and he don't care. What you want? You wanna ignore the pity in their looks. What you want? You want some sorry down the hip moves. What you want? You wanna be sitting like a lonely child. What you want? You wanna be crying out in the hills. What you want?
Harvard Law grants admission to Adam Cohen and Sandeep Padamade.
Outstanding.
And now Miss L. Woods, who was kind enough to send in a headshot.
She's applying.
Yes, apparently. Oh, but look at that. Ha, what a shame. Well, she didn't bother sending in a personal essay.
How's the vest for a personal essay?
What you want?
What does this mean?
What you want?
Security!
What you want is my
who are you?
I'm what you want.
I read it's your lucky day. I flew all this way.
With your team, you see LA.
Okay.
This is what Outlooks inspires everyone.
Personal essay.
No, an essay so boring and so much does not fit. So we're appearing live right here, making clear you must admit that Al was to join the chosen few.
Woods. This is a very flashy presentation, but I still don't see one reason to admit you.
How about love? You ever been in love? 'Cause if you have, you'll know that love never accepts a defeat. No challenge it can't meet. No place it cannot go. Don't say no to a woman.